Welcome, please, Marcy Rogers. Backstage at this time. Okay, next out in the master's women's class, contestant number three, also from Grand Rapids and also from Michigan Athletic Club, Mary Sebastian. Would you welcome, please, Linda Cruz? fourth and final contestant in this class, contestant number five, Super Smith, and trained at The Rock, Laura Horn. Y'all ready for me yet?
Bang, boom!
Y'all ready for me yet?
Bang, boom!
Masters moving back out on the stage at this time, we'll present the awards. Once again, to do the honors in this class, Miss Patrice Robinson, last year's overall champion. She will be back here in 2 weeks. 2 weeks, right here at this same theater for the Great Lakes Championship. Be sure to come back and see this. It's going to be an awesome contest. It is every year. Patrice, would you please take the fourth place award and present it to contestant number three, Mary Sebastian. The third place award goes to contestant number four, Linda Cruz. Identify yourself, there we go. Okay, the second place award goes to contestant number two, Mary Rogers. Mary, identify yourself. Where are you? No, right there. Mary, the one in the black suit. Marcy. Well, somebody wrote Mary down there. I wonder who it could be. Marcy Rogers, excuse me. That leaves in first place contestant number five, Laura Horn. Okay, ladies, a couple of questions for the camera, let's see it. Oh, there's a hand in the Masters Women, thank you, ladies. Okay, now it's time to take a look at the Masters Men. Oh, and this is lightweight women, that's right. Give them a hand, get some noise going out there, folks. All right, ladies, okay, thank you very much. If you'll follow on stage, we're going to bring you back one at a time for the individual posing. They look great, don't they? Lightweight. So the next one comes if you weren't here this morning. You missed something, but you're going to get to see it now. She's from West Branch, and she trains at the Powerhouse. Would you welcome, please, Kim Harris?
Ooh,
lightweight women's class from Royal Oak. She trains at Madison Heights. Would you welcome, please, Teresa Dunham? Valleys, would you welcome, please, Miss Linda Francis? Trained at Valencia, would you welcome, please, Gail Bowles? Thank you. Finishing up this class is contestant number 17. She's from Memphis and trains at the weight station. Would you welcome, please, Diane Palazzola.
Just relax there, we'll be right ready. Are we rolling? We're rolling. Downhill.
Okay, we need to bring up the top five back out in the class for the awards presentation. They are contestant number 13, Marcy Rogers. Contestant number 14, Laura Horn. Number 15, Linda Francis. Number 16, Gail Bowles. And number 18, Linda Cruz. Okay, once again, Patrice, we'll do the honors. Would you please take the fourth place award and present it to contestant number 18, Linda Cruz. The fourth place award goes to contestant number 13, Marcy Rogers. Third place goes to contestant number 14, Laura Horn. Okay, second place goes to contestant number 15, Linda Francis. And then leads in first place. This had to be close. That was nice and great. Number 16, Gail Gold. All right, ladies, a couple of your favorite poses for the camera. Let's see it. What do you say, folks? The lightweight women's class. Well, an excellent update. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Okay.
What do you say we get a little heavier?
Keep that noise going for them. Keep it going. Stop posing for them, ladies. Let's see what you got. Come on now. Keep it going, folks. This is not acceptable noise level for a Michigan crowd. Let's go. You're working, girl. Work. Okay, relax, ladies. Relax. Thank you very much and follow on stage.
Thank you very much. We're going to bring them back one at a time for their individual posing. But before we do, while we're here, right in the middle of the women's division. The college, would you welcome, please, Peggy Crawford.
Thank you.
Okay, next out in this class, competition number 20. She's from Clinton, and she trains at the Powerhouse. Would you welcome, please, Tracy Zahara.
Now.
Contestant number 21, we want to wish her a happy 35th birthday. She's from Knoxville, trains at Total Fitness, and her name is Maria Blackowski. Okay, number 22 is next. She's from Clinton and trains at the weight station. Would you welcome, please, Crystal Paruka.
When you're walking down on the street.
Oh, please walk back, just a moment, jumping. And the boys do the
Okay, next up, contestant 23, she's from Wyoming and trained in the powerhouse. Would you welcome, please, Lorraine Bertzall. The middleweight classic contestant number 24. She's from Northville and trains at the powerhouse. Would you welcome Michelle Geyer? Now we're going to bring up the top five in this class for the awards presentations. They are number 19, Peggy Crawford. Number 20, Tracy Zaharis. Number 21, Maria Kwiatkowski. Number 22, Crystal Baruka. And number 23, Lauren Birdsall. The three, if you would, please take the fifth place award and head to contestant number 22, Crystal Parisa. The fourth place award goes to Contestant number 23, Lauren Bertal. The third place award goes to contestant number 21, Maria Kwiatkowski. Second place goes to contestant number 19, Peggy Crawford. And that leaves in first place contestant number 20, Tracy Harris.
For the camera, let's see if you're in the shot. What do you say, folks?
That was pretty good, huh? Okay, ladies, thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm trying to make it a little heavier. What do you say, folks? Let's take a look at the heavyweight women. Let's go, girls.
That's not an acceptable noise level for a Michigan crowd. What do you say, folks? They look good, don't they?
Okay, ladies, thank you very much. If you'll follow off stage, we're going to bring you back one at a time for the individual closing. Now, if you're here tonight and won this morning, aren't you sorry you missed prejudging? It was excellent. We're starting off with contestant number 25 in the heavyweight women. She's from Ypsilanti. Ypsilanti? Ypsilanti.
Yes.
Yeah, Ypsi, whatever. Trains of champions, and her name is Debbie Blake.
A heart speed to the city streets. We began to feel the fire. We rise like tall buildings as the chemicals they take us higher. The night's young and it's just begun as she puts her hand in mine. We wanna chase the night.
Next out in the class, the contestant number 26, she's from France and trains at the Rock, Miss Judith Conyers.
All right, Judith!
Back to contestant number 27. She's from Oak Park and trains at Vikings. Would you welcome the lovely Lita Dixon? It's Rochelle May. Contestant number 29 from Mount Sterling. She trains at Dynabody and Thornberry. Thank you.
All right. Now we're going to bring those five heavyweight women back out on the stage for the award presentation. Come on out, ladies, please. Patrice, once again, if you will, take the fifth place award and present it to contestant number 28, Rochelle Mays. Okay, fourth place goes to contestant number 25, Debbie Blake. Okay, third place award goes to contestant number 26, Judith Conyers. The second place award goes to contestant number 29, Ann Thornberry. And in first place we have contestant number 27, Lolita told me earlier today she's going to be moving to Texas soon, and we will be more than happy to have you here. All right, a couple of poses for the camera, girl. Let's go. Let's see it. What do you say, folks, for heavyweight women? Thanks a lot, ladies. Thank you very much. Was that? No. Good guy, too. Really, really nice guy. Make sure that you stop by out there and see him and talk to him. He's a really, really fine gentleman. He's an extremely nice guy. We need to give special thanks to Dream Video for editing Porter's piece that he brought in for us. And that video is also available in its full link at his counter out in front. So be sure and stop by. Say hello. Get a picture, get a video, something. But right now we're going to do the overall women's championship. I need from the lightweight class number 16, Gail Bowles. I need from the middleweight class number 20, Tracy Zaharis. And then the heavyweight class number 27, Olivia Dixon. Ladies, we're going to do mandatory poses here. If I can have a front double bicep, please. Okay, relax. Okay, your favorite side chest pose. Okay, ladies, relax and face the curtain. And let's see your back double bicep.
Yeah,
girls.
Get it?
Please have
the sweat.
Your favorite side tricep pose? Okay, relax. Face the front. Abdominals and thigh, please. Okay, we're going to give these ladies the music and let them pose down. Let's go, girls. Hit the music, man.
What do you say, folks? You have to tap down, you're going to win, huh? What do you think? Hot, new, or heavy?
Okay, bikini.